described and captioned media program. In the classroom and on the go. DCMP.org.
Artrageous with Nate presents Art at the Campaign, the Politics of Color Theory.
Political posters are nothing more than propaganda art. Propaganda is simply the deliberate spreading of information and ideas to help a movement, institution, or nation. This idea goes way back to 192 AD in ancient Rome. Considering the scope and size of the Roman Empire, transmitting information was incredibly difficult. So how could you communicate with people on a daily basis who were often days away from the capital in Rome? What would people have on them all the time? That's right, money. As you might already know, the rulers of Rome seem to never be in short supply of self-esteem. So it comes as no surprise that Julius Caesar was the first to put his face on the Roman coin.
The described and captioned media program provides services designed to benefit students who are blind, visually impaired, deaf, hard of hearing, and deafblind. These services include a library of free loan described and captioned educational media, a clearinghouse of information related to educational media access, a gateway to internet resources related to accessibility, and a set of guidelines for adding descriptions and captions to media. There are no user registration or service fees. Visit the DCMP at dcmp.org. The DCMP is funded by the U.S. Department of Education and administered by the National Association of the Deaf.